So let's give it a few pulls here and get the fuel into the engine. That might be enough.
Off a little bit. Okay, so we're gonna give it a little rip all the way down there and then back. So we're gonna take it over here a little bit and do some jumps and stuff like that and air it out a little. Steering is still off a little. Try to get that straightened out. Just look at the torque that the 1955 does to this damn thing. I love it. I love the squat, and I know my tires are kicked out. That's a little on purpose. The one's a little too much, but I'm not worried about that at all right now. This thing is amazing. I love it. Now watch, when I hit it, it'll kind of raise up a little bit. If I wanted to, I could make this damn thing dance. I can make it do wheelies. My next step for this, when I decide to do it, is going to be a Walbro 990 carb. Because of the Walbro, it's a little more high performance, it has no choke, and it also gives you a little more oomph right off the get-go. So you don't have to wait for that lag for it to catch up. Like, you know, when you push the trigger now, there's a little bit of lag in between. So it's totally dealable. I don't really care right now, but eventually that's what I'm putting in here, because that's going to make it even better. All right.